back to my channel. As you can see, my background is just a little bit different. I got rid of my green rug and my old couch and my little pot plant things, and I made my apartment even more white and in turn even more hard for me to maintain because I fake tan and it gets everywhere, but I will somehow figure it out. I was going to put this video on my vlog channel, not on my main channel, but everyone and their dog, that's a weirder saying, have been asking for this video, so I thought it would make more sense to reach a larger audience with this video. So basically, as you can tell, as most of you would know if you've been watching me for a while, my teeth look a little bit different, and let me explain why. So when I was in year 9, I think, when I was about 14 or so, I believe, I had braces. I had braces for 11 months, which was awesome because everyone had them for like 2 or 3 years. And I had them for 11 months. I used to brag about it all the time. But with that, I used to also have those elastics and they were at like the front of my mouth. So when you're like 14 years old, it's like prime time to be concerned about how you look. And I had these elastics like at the front of my mouth. Hey boys, kidding, but seriously, it was not a fun time. So my teeth were all well and good for a while, no real issues, until I started to notice some discoloration in between my two front teeth and the teeth next door to those two teeth. I'm still not really sure what I can put it down to. My dentist seems to think that it could have been caused by my braces. I think it's because I went through a phase where I was eating lollipops all the time, and obviously lollipops are just sitting in your mouth at the back of your teeth, and it's so that's kind of where my issue started. Let's be real, I'm pretty lazy sometimes. I'm sure if I had some like massive skin rash, I'd be like, oh, it's fine, when really it's like some like life-threatening illness. I just get a little bit lazy sometimes. And that was the case with my teeth as well. So I went to the dentist finally, and basically I just had decay in those teeth and I got it fixed up, but it came back, and obviously I didn't want to go back to that dentist, and I was moving to Sydney soon, so I needed a new dentist over here, and it was just a bit of a nightmare and I was putting it off. But this was something that was really quite a soft, like a sensitive spot for me. No one ever brought it up, but it did kind of look like I had something stuck in my teeth, because it was like a dark kind of blackish area in my teeth, and you can see it if you watch my very, very old videos. I don't know, I was always aware of it when I was smiling, what my good side was, what my bad side was. Some, like one side you could see it more. It's so important to be confident with how your smile looks, because it makes you smile more, and that's obviously a lovely thing, to be able to smile more and feel good about how you look when you smile. So long story short, once I moved here, like a few months ago actually, I met a doctor called Dr. Lazarus, and he's based in Sydney City. And I was just there to get my teeth whitened. It wasn't actually for like a dentist visit, like it wasn't for me to get fillings or anything like that. But after I got my teeth whitened, I had another appointment to go back and get my teeth looked at. Like a month or two ago, I went back and he fixed up my teeth. And so he cleaned out all the fillings. Basically the fillings had leaked and were all gross and dirty inside, which is really weird. I don't know how that happened. Like, did my last dentist just do a really sloppy job? Was it a Friday afternoon? Was he tired? I don't know. Because they've been redone so many times, it's getting really, really dangerously close to my nerve. So I've got to be so careful and floss all the time. Please everyone, take excellent care of your teeth. I took good care of mine, but not good enough. And I'm more than happy to admit that. So on to the most interesting part, I guess, or the bit that most of you guys want to know about. But I did have to tell you all of that because it ties into why my teeth look different now. So I emailed Dr. Lazarus and asked him to send me some detailed info about what he did to my teeth. Now, there are two reasons why I changed the look of my teeth. The first is basically the fact that the dentist said that I needed to put something over my teeth as a bit of a barrier to strengthen my teeth, because I've had so many fillings replaced that my teeth are becoming quite weak and I need to give them some strength, because otherwise, you know, bad stuff happens. That is why I needed to have something added to my teeth. Following on from that, he noticed that, let me just see what it says. My central incisors were uneven in size, had failing leaking fillings. My lateral incisors were really small and my canine teeth were very pointy. So because I was already getting stuff added to the outside of my teeth, he said that he could also build upon those particular areas and make my smile a little bit more aesthetic, I guess you could say. And I definitely did not need to get the shape of my teeth changed. They were absolutely fine beforehand. I know that. I was never under the impression that my teeth were undesirable or needed work done. I just thought, hey, this is a great chance for me to kill two birds with one stone. I need to strengthen my teeth. Why not improve the appearance at the same time? That is the basic reasoning behind why my teeth look different. Now, for those who are actually curious about what he did, he said, when I do any cosmetic case, I start with a smile design, using aesthetic ideals for the size and shape based on your age, gender, facial features, to create teeth that suit you. Things like symmetry and proportion are standard, but the aim is to maintain the character of your teeth. Once designed digitally, I transfer that to a model of your teeth to make a template I can copy. So to complete the procedure itself, the common names for this are bonding or composite veneers. I used a material called composite resin, which is, like its name suggests, in little brackets, a mix of glass and resin that comes in a thick putty consistency in various colours and translucencies found in natural teeth. Yours were super bright. I roughen the surface of your teeth with a sandblaster and apply an adhesive to make the composite resin stick. The bond is super strong. I apply the resin using my template in layers that mimic natural tooth effects and apply a bright blue light that sets and hardens this material instantly. Once it's applied and set, I finish and polish it so it blends in with your teeth and it is impossible to tell where the join is with the tooth. So the little key points of that whole thing are that there is no drilling of the teeth required and it doesn't weaken the teeth. That was a big thing for me. I didn't want to commit to getting porcelain veneers because you have to, like the old school ones, because you have to like shave down your teeth, and that's too big of a commitment for me. I didn't know if I was even going to like how this looked, like 100%. So to do a procedure that wasn't reversible was too much for me. This is a great alternative to porcelain veneers. They don't last as long as porcelain and require maintenance, like polishing up every so often, and they can chip more easily than porcelain. And he told me that, of course, so I knew all that, but they were reversible and that is exactly why I wanted to get them done. That is how they look now. So when I first saw them, I was a little bit taken aback. I was not sure if I was, you know, 100% in love with them. The same kind of reaction when you first get your braces off and you're like, whoa, my teeth look really weird. But fast forward, I don't know how long it's been, a month, and absolutely in love. Literally just, it is a ridiculous difference. It's just such a small thing it can make, like your teeth. I, you know, just adding on a little bit of that stuff and just evening out the shape and look of my teeth is ridiculously fabulous. Thank you all so much for watching. If you have any questions, leave them in the comment section and I'll do my best to respond to them. But for now, I will see you all next week or this week, whichever comes sooner. Which was this week. I meant to say whichever. Have a great day and stay safe. Bye guys.